playing this small ass controller.
We can switch to the, actually, we can switch to that if you want to.
A pro there, and I got this.
A pro
there, dude.
Help! Well. Was that pro?
That was a practice round. Us right there.
That was us. Alright.
Police coming straight from the underground. Take all that damage for you got it.
What the? Oh, she fires. That's what it is.
Oh, so she shoots.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck's going on?
So she does automatic or she does when you shoot? She's infinite. I wanna grab another box while you're in shit. That shit while we're in the real danger, bitch. He blocked you, literally.
Fuck you want it? Which one of y'all motherfuckers want it, huh? Huh? Yeah, you thought you were bad. Yeah.
Alright, man, go for it.
Can I even kill him? Nope.
Start here.
Please. Jinka. I guess the main issue was we were trying to do it like a speed.
Yeah, though I say we would have took it slow, probably been alright too.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
When the actual fuck?
Oh, you know they had them things up there blocking the first time though. I don't know. I guess when the bomb went off, he may have blew them up. Inside. Like, even you died in the game. You died inside.
Why the fuck did I not use Whisper?
I don't know, man. I thought you had this. Strategy down pack.
Alright, wake up.
Wake up, you whore.
Jukes!
Oh shit.
Shit. Oh, shit. Well, that's fine. I'll take that in the block. Fuck. Fuck, this is Anno. Alright, what am I sitting at?
Shoot up, we take out all the angles that were coming down. That way we could have took our time going in further in here.
Should be putting this in something else rather than the blade. Now I think about it, like the missile launcher or something. Oh, those are two.
You know what I'm saying? You can get two, I'll get two.
I think I did that.
I did. No, I did. I said, oh, hard. So I'm going to go get my dad. The blocks are real.
I guess you can only shoot them when they're active. Which is weird, but whatever. What? Oh shit!
What?
Hold on. Somehow my stars were hitting that thing down there.
Oh, you talking about the
little
bomb?
No.
Oh, the thing. Oh yeah, those. I saw them hit the last time. I don't know if they.
I guess they can't trigger it, but still, that'd be.
Yeah.
Sick if they could. I wonder. Can I? Oh, I should just go down there, right? I don't want
to. Get you, you can't hit them, honey. Yeah, see, that thing will block you last time. That's why you couldn't get over that.
I almost forgot about that. Yeah, who fucking wants him? Fuck.
Give me blade.
Beyblade. It does.
Oh shit. Alright then.
Wait.
I guess once you get past a certain point, it doesn't.
Come on. Go!
Stars just killed him.
Yeah. I don't know what triggers them though. If it's like this or.
Didn't it just stars take a second for a while to hit that particular area?
No, what I mean triggering them is like what brings them out. Is it just my spur or is it like
weapon.
Oh, I don't know.
I mean, it's completely different things. It don't work. Okay, yes, yeah, so they disappeared the moment you crossed over there.
Somebody trying to snipe my ass.
Getting closer and closer. That's the real dead eye.
This isn't so bad.
That's, I think we're just trying to go too fast and pushing up two people at one time.
Yeah. Fuck. Our better shot. I see my girl from talking about. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay, alright. What should I go with here, Lindsey? I'll trust you.
Believe in me that believes in you.
I just fucking leave you. Woo! Alright. I'm not actually doing that.
Fireballs,
man. Oh, I guess. Now for this other dude. He's walling.
Literally.
I need to get a bit anyway. Wow, those stars hit pretty damn.
Ooh.
Damn. Damn. And boom goes the dynamite.
Oh, I'm not going there.
Why not?
Because that was a one-hit
spike. Well, no, I saw that. I wasn't going to go right there.
I'm about to say.
I ain't that damn dumb.
I am. Well. Sure. You know, we two halves of a whole idiot had to make sure one of us had the right brain power.
Right there. Why am I so scared? They can't even...
No, that's why you're scared.
Get the fuck away from...
Come off my porch!
Well, they took a little bit of health, but... What a dick move.
This whole game's been a dick move.
That's true. I want it. Lindsey, I want it.
I know, but don't risk your life. It ain't worth it if you die in the process.
Orgasm.
Everybody's supposed to gaze.
Oh, I got him.
Hey. Victory shall be mine.
Well, shit, I'm kind of happy about this. This one.
At least it wasn't a one-hit kill.
Get my happy ass.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We don't want to play around, baby.
Yeah,
just in case.
Just in case. Yeah. Damn, those angels are like bats out of hell. They want it.
Well, that's exactly the opposite of what they are right now.
Yeah, bring a little happy ass over here. Oh. I'm curious, so should I go for it?
I mean, maybe jump on the next platform over so you can get a better view. Oh shit, those bastards! They were lying in wait.
It's a good thing we upgraded this fucking gun. Oh, I feel like I should go to the top one. This be your judgment. I trust you.
You don't trust me, Dad.
You're right. Oh.
Exactly.
shit, dude. I know I don't want to go on the bottom one. I think I have to go on the top one. So I might just tank a damage.
You might have to just buff your way through it. I don't know.
Yeah, because I'm full health. I don't
know what's going to hurt less, the spikes or the arrows. Yeah.
Shit.
Since we haven't seen that much damage, have you taken an arrow before? You need this shit right now.
Jinkos. She's like, look at his face. He's looking up like, come on, really? Right now?
Out of all the time, you couldn't wait maybe like, you know, 5 fucking minutes.
I know. This is the first one we haven't seen. Jinkos, which daughter Misery is to blame for the demon crown? She forced Balos to create it. Because of this offense, she was cursed by the crown, compelled to obey whoever possessed it. The curse can be lifted if the demon crown is destroyed, however.
Oh shit.
Look, man, if I can make it this far, I know you can. Literally, all I did was just slow it down. Wait, there's a second boss here, is there not? You're like, fucking kidding me. Backwards. That's weird. Try to get my health up first. Stop taking damn.
Really bad in this series, asshole.
That. What's that?
I think it does like tank damage. I shot from my angle and then go here. Go ham on that motherfucker. You take less damage from him, but...
You gotta be fucking... I don't have any time to, like, hit him.
You know what I say? I think it's best, like, buff a shot of damage from an angel. So you take that quick 3 seconds and just go ahead on him.
Got my quarters.
Yeah. You can do it, man. Believe in the man that believes in you.
What hell is
it? Think hell is bad, man. Think Satan's doing this shit right? Like, nah, nah, nah.
Hell, like, hell. Hell no. That was rough.
That was rough.
I ain't gonna lie to you.
I got anxiety watching that shit. Oh.
Now, okay, so we've been here before. This is the, that's the room, if you remember, when we went up when we first got into the plantation.
Uh-huh.
And there's, like, the statues. You remember?
Oh, yeah, the statue, yeah. What did they say? You pulling away to one of them.
Oh. My sister had an event today, and they got first place. Good.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, hell yeah! Oh, that's sick. I appreciate it. Alright. Can I read them?
Cool.
Toriko, King, Creator Grace. Alright. That was a waste of fucking time. Yeah. That was back to the plantation, so. No save point. Literally have to go through this raw. I feel like there was another little section here, though. I think, anyway.
And who made this was a fucking sadist. I thought he said, please kill me first.
Nani?
We hallucinating like a motherfucker.
I guess so.
I forgot that they stay such a dick for them.
Cause I almost moved. I was like, oh, wait, there's no...
No platform.
There's no way to save, dude. I have to do this raw.
Who the fuck made this game?
What time are we at?
Pretty lucky you don't want to know.
52 minutes, okay.
Yeah, 52 episodes.
Magic so powerful that even its own master was helpless to contain it. So furious and unstoppable was the force that its fire consumed the child who adored me and the wife who loved me. They were swallowed by its flames and suffered dearly, all because of my selfish transgression. My eyes were fixed and I was unable to turn away from the fiery horror. Created with my own magic, I could only laugh, and Jinka sealed me away with my magic, raging more violently with each passing minute. I've waited long for this, for the person who would bring my immense magical fury to its end. Now, kill me, or I will kill you!
Money. Holy shit. Oh, I guess.
That's not them.
You know, I said, I was looking at that shit.
Man.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, I didn't notice.
Ain't no fucking way. Hell no.
Show turn.
It might be one shot this thing, boys. Who do you think you're talking to? It's over one fucking run. Huh? What you thought it was?
Over one run.
Yeah, I said one run, man.
Oh man, I just realized my juke no longer means anything.
Yeah.
Dude, oh, just keep going, man. Like, just. Once you take that hit.
So fucking long.
So you had to move a little bit. To build, like, move to the left a little bit.
We had a friend back up, bitch, back up.
Alright, I can go for those first. I'll get that part.
Problem, bitch?
Don't do much shit. These angels ain't fucking around. Oh.
Jukes!
Hit the other one. To see what it catches.
You son of a bitch!
No, that one. You see it?
Huh?
I go back to your right. That one. Just. You can just, yeah.
Y'all wanna go stop? Oh shit. Sorry. Fuck texting me now.
Oh fucking cool. I mean,
if you stand right on the thing, they won't hit you, like right in front of it. Alright, now, to make it easier on you, don't shoot the bottom ones, because there's only spikes on them. But, the top ones have hearts.
Yeah, I'm trying to play as a bit.
Actually, you can't shoot the bottom ones on the go.
Fuck it!
Trying to get the stars to... I like how we're kind of using her as a gun.
Kind of anything. She's my main cannon right now.
Oh, that's your fucking.
Yeah, shit. No thought in it, I did fuck it up. Damn it!
Fuck. Which it wasn't hard, but.
Ball fight you was, and I was bad on the first one. So I lost the spikes,
I know.
You know, those games where you like go through so much shit to get to the end. And it ain't even fucking working.
I wasn't expecting you. It's true. I so forgot about
it. I've been there like one time.
Yeah. It's fucked up they don't give you a save point right there.
It really is.
That'd be so handy. So I hate how freaking random these stars can be.
Wait on them to do the killing there. I had to read a word and fill in the whole thing. They just want parts.
Yeah. I need parts.
Company King of Arts.
King of Games, the Shaman King.
Another old game won't relate to me. I ain't never scared.
What?
I ain't never scared.
What? might have pissed me off. Yeah.
Yelling, what the
hoes in? I don't do shit. I know you saw that.
Yeah, I'm also fucked up. Hey, listen, I can't say shit. This hour went out the last round. Fucking spikes. Fucking try hard. He was like, I'm beating this fucking game.
Yeah, he would have put it on free play.
No, I'm talking back in the day for one no free play option.
No, there was free play. You just had to set the machine to free play.
Yeah, well, hang on. I'm talking like somebody who's like actually left there, like shopping in arcade, or like they ain't got control of the machine.
Oh. His ass would. They would have felt sorry for his ass. I know I would
have. Dude, spent his life saving trying to beat the damn game.
Stockpile of hearts from.
Well, you remember that one that time they dropped those 3 hearts up there?
I ain't gotten up to 50 on it. I'm only at 26 right now.
You know, so you got hit a couple more times this time. Oh, yeah. But I know that thing had dropped like 3 hearts up there that one time.
They alternate at a pace to where I can't sleep. This is fucky.
The ultimate, go fuck yourself. You thought, bitch? Well, you were right.
Yeah, I was at literally full health when I got to this part.
You know, I said, I think you got hit a lot less, and then, like I said, the other thing dropped 3 hearts instead of the 1. So it gave you more health.
Okay.
We beat the game, dude.
Fuck this game. How? Fucking hell. Oh my gosh.
Boy.
We'll come back.